How old were you when you got your first job? Were you ever scared of getting hit or being punished? During the Industrial Revolution, kids that were 4 years old were working out as newsboys. Little kids would get hit and punished by their owners just because they would stay out late selling newspapers. They would sleep on stairways and sidewalks when they were out late or didn't have money to pay rent. They had to pay rent every week and pay for their food. The roads you walked down every day were dirty, and you would wear the same oversized clothes every day. Some kids didn't have shoes.